first soccer inspiration?
I would say Virgil van Dijk, because he came from like a small team where no one really knew him, and now he plays for a big team, and now he's like one of the best center backs in the world.
What would you say is just the mindset that you need to have in order to play and take your game to the next level?
That once you cross over the white lines, it just means business. No one's your friend. You just gotta get the job done.